While exploring Whitefish Dune State Park, I couldn't find any dunes, but I did spot a red flag off in the distance, so I walked across the beach to see what it was for. I learned that one red flag means strong and frequent rip currents. Two red flags, like what's on this beach, means that the water's closed, and in some areas, you can even be arrested or fined for entering the water.